Applause for both players. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for your winner from China, Ju Lin.